The next question says, two identical cells send the same current in 2 ohm resistance, whether connected in series or parallel, the internal resistance of the cell should be. Now, when two cells are in series, we can use the equation 2E is equal to I bracket R plus 2R, because the two cells in series gets added up, even the internal resistance gets added up. But when two cells are in parallel, we can take E is equal to I bracket R plus R by 2. Because of the cells, when they are in parallel, the EMF remains the same, but the internal resistance becomes half because those cells have the identical resistance. So two resistance in parallel becomes R by 2. Now here, the external resistance given is 2 ohm and internal resistance is asked, and they are said the same current passes through the both. So what we can do is, we can substitute this E value over here in this equation. So we get this as 2 times I bracket R plus R by 2 is equal to I times R plus 2R. So I also gets cancelled. Now if we open the bracket, we get this as 2R plus R. This 2 gets cancelled and we get this as R plus 2R. So 2R minus R is R and 2R minus R is R. Now since we know the capital R is 2 ohm, therefore the small r is also 2 ohm, and that is the final answer.